people who are 30 years old drop dead every single day. My dear friend Sterling Valentine came down with Parkinson's, low life expectancy for Parkinson's, but I could drop dead well before him. How do you succeed as fast as possible? What do you think? Should I tell you what to do? Should I tell you how to do it? Should I tell you why? Which one do you think?